Is based on something called a circle of fifths. That's taking all 12 distinct keys and lining them up in a way that they have something in common. The key of C and F are two different keys, but every note is the same except for one. And then F and B flat, same thing except for one note. And so that is something called a circle of fifths we've been studying. So what you've been hearing the piano and bass do underneath all these solos is taking all these different keys, throwing them together, jumping from one key to the next, but doing it in a way that's so smooth, that's more like gliding. And I know some were like, that's not God, that's man's way of organizing things. But it's based on something called the harmonic series. If you hear an old-fashioned church bell, and you hear it ring, boom. Listen carefully. You're also going to hear bass going, boom, might be an F. You're also going to hear a B-flat, and another F, like eight different notes at the same time. That's all we're doing. We're taking God's natural order of sound and kind of ordering it in a way that makes sense to us. So the first one was Ceora, a Latin jazz. The second one's Doxy, a bebop style. This is a basic blue. It's called blue. Now, I can't explain what Liam was doing on drums, but that was amazing. Thank you.
Yes. Right.
Woo! I suggest I'm like, autumn leaves in March? What kind of sense does that make? But this morning, I'm looking on my ABC 11 weather. It says snow and rain on Sunday. I'm like, why not? Why not autumn in March? So, autumn.